in the program you studied at secondary school or a technical institution does not matter.
I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me.
Welcome to Encephal College of Health Technology. This video is to introduce you to our programs, our academic calendar, application, admissions, prospects, and the courses we offer in the school. The vision behind the creation of Encephal College. Growing up as a child, there are decisions made in my educational line which were not my decision. But becoming an adult, where I could make a decision, I had interest to go into certain areas. And I'm sure many of you watching me have similar challenges. You probably made a choice when you were in JSS to study a particular course in SHS. And we must all admit, you were too young to have taken the right decision. Now, after SHS that you have become matured, you may have interest in the health sector. But when you apply to schools, you may be told that you probably did not offer science, for which you cannot become a lab technician in future. You cannot become a nurse in future, or you cannot become a pharmacist in future. Encephal College is here to right those wrongs. Irrespective of the course you studied at SHS or the grades you obtained, we are here to admit you and help you build a career within the health sector. Having said that, what is the admission requirement at Encephal College? As I earlier mentioned, the program you studied, whether from SHS or from a technical or vocational institution, we admit all students with all form of educational background. Students first should be above 18 years, that is of they are of working age. Secondly, must be able to speak and write good English. To be a part of our student body, you must be 18 years and above. The courses you study in JHS, SHS, university or whatever doesn't matter. All we need is your passion to learn. Age or educational background is not a hindrance. We also accept foreigners. We as a school, Encephal College of Health Technology, is registered by Registrar General of Ghana, approved by Ghana Education Service, and accredited under Technical Exams Unit and CT Vet. We are also approved by the Ministry of Health Agency, Pharmacy Council. We run affiliated program with Accra Technical University. Let's discuss the various health programs here at Encephal College of Health Technology. First, our pharmacy assistant program, known as Medicine Counter Assistant, or popularly known as MCA, is approved by Pharmacy Council of Ghana. This program is designed for those interested in working in a pharmacy, licensed chemical shop, or establishing their own licensed chemical shop or OTCMS, as well can work in a hospital dispensary. It's a 6-month training program with first 3 months in class for both theory and practical studies, and the remaining 3 months on attachment at a reputable pharmacy. Next is our health facility assistant program, mostly referred to as the nursing assistant program. This program is a 1-year program approved by CT Vet. This is a specialized program by CT Vet for people with keen interest to work in hospitals and clinics, be it Orthodox Hospital, Herbal Hospital or Clinic, Homeopathy, and the likes. It is a two-semester based program during which students are trained in how to assist with injection procedures, urine catheterization, NG tube feeding procedures, and many others, including hospital record management and ward assistantship. Finally, we discuss our science laboratory technician program. It is a program as well approved by CTVET. It is a trimester program. It comes with training students in how to assist in both industrial labs and medical lab. Finally, we discuss our science laboratory technician program. It is a program approved by CTVET. It's a trimester program, and we are also affiliated to Accra Technical University in running the program. This program is designed for those who wants to work in both industrial labs and medical laboratories. It trains students into an assisting role in industrial laboratories. These are manufacturing industry laboratories, and those interested in working in medical laboratories. These are laboratories attached to hospitals and clinics. Certification and examination. What certificate do you graduate with after your studies here with us at Encephal College of Health Technology? Students enrolling in our pharmacy assistant program, that is the MCA program, will be awarded a professional certificate by Pharmacy Council Ghana. With this certificate, you can work in the pharmaceutical sector, that is in a community pharmacy, hospital or clinic dispensary, or a licensed chemical shop, or apply to the council to establish your own licensed chemical shop. To those joining our health facility assistant program and science laboratory technician program, you will be awarded an advanced professional certificate by CTVET. With the health facility assistant advanced professional certificate, you can work in hospitals and clinics, be it orthodox hospitals and clinics, herbal hospitals and clinics, homeopathic hospitals and clinics, as a health facility assistant to perform various duties. Also note, with the advanced professional certificate from TVET, you can further in related courses at a technical university. The same certification and career top-ups will be applied to our students with the science laboratory technician program. Just like any other school, students interested in joining us here at Encephal College should first pick their admission forms as soon as possible. You can buy your forms by visiting our campus or by using any of our online platforms. Please note, Encephal College is the name for all online payments. Check and confirm before making payment. School fees can be paid in full or in agreeable installment plan. We have decent hostel facilities for students outside our location. We run classes for both weekend and regular shifts. No matter your schedule, there is class time that meets your need. Remember that your age, academic background, or results is not a hindrance to get admission here at Encephal College of Health Technology. Pick up your forms as soon as possible to join our next intake. For any further assistance, you can call us on the numbers on the screen or WhatsApp us. Encephal College, acquire skillful training for effective health service.
I've known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness of God. Hey, 'cause all my